Ready.
Right, tomato caviar 101. Here we go.
Big.
So we have a 1 litre, 1 litre of water, 6 grams of calcium chloride dissolved. Then we take the tomato consomme and we put 800 mils of tomato consomme to 6.9 grams of the sodium and alginate or algin. So here we go. 1 minute timer in, give it a little shake. This is what we're after. This is what we get. It's tomato caviar. Really light, kind of paley, reduced pockets that explode.